हेलो क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर कंप्यूटर क्लास. आई आंचल सिंह, आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर एज वेल. सो ऑल ऑफ यू आर वेरी वेल अवेयर दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू ड्यूरिंग द लाइव ऑनलाइन क्लास दैट आई विल बी योर कंप्यूटर टीचर, आई विल बी योर जीके टीचर एज वेल एज आई विल बी योर मैथ्स टीचर. Okay, so I'm going to take three subjects from your class, that is English, that is GK, Computer and Mathematics. Okay, so GK and Computer we have already GK and Maths we have already started in the session during the online classes as well. The video is also there. Today I'm going to start with the next subject that I'm pursuing with you all, that is the Computer. So here, without wasting any time, so let's begin with the topic. Okay, so here as you can see I have just sharing a screen where I'm showing the name of the book. This is your book, that is Reinventing IT Planet, My Bits and Bytes. Okay, so the computer book. Okay, and here the content is also given. This is the content that you are having on a book. The chapter 1, History of Computer. Okay, so here we are having in this near about 9 chapters we are having, and 10 chapters we are having here, and today we will start with the first, that is the history of computer. Okay, so this is the first chapter we will start with in today's session. So before starting the topic, the history of computer, so first of all I would like to ask that what is the meaning of this history? History word you must have heard so many times, but did you know that what is the exact meaning of history? History का मतलब होता है past. Okay, that has already happened. Okay, history means something that has already happened, that has been past. So that is history. So in this topic we will discuss about the history of computer. देखिए, computer is also है, देखिए हर everything has some history. Okay, so everything has मतलब हर चीज़ कभी ना कभी कहीं ना कहीं शुरू होती है. ओके, सो कंप्यूटर दैट वॉज इन्वेंटेड लेटर ऑन इनोवेशंस टाइम टू टाइम, देन लेट सो मैनी इनोवेशंस वर देयर एंड अकॉर्डिंगली सो मैनी चेंजेस वर बॉट. ओके, सो इट्स फीचर्स हैव इनोवेटेड, इट्स फीचर्स वर इनोवेटेड, कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स वर इनोवेटेड, न्यू इन्वेंशंस टेक प्लेस. ओके, न्यू थिंग्स or there are new features that are added to the computer so that it can make our work easy. But just before starting with the topic, I would just like that just always keep in your mind that man has made the computer. Computer has not made, insanon ne computer ko banaya, computer ne insaan ko nahi banaya. So this is a very important and very meaningful sentence here that you must keep in your mind, ki ye cheez hamesha yaad rakhiyega ki insaan ne computer ko banaya, computer ne insaan ko nahi banaya. So that means we human beings, we are more intelligent, intellectual, powerful than the computer, but we need to know ourselves. Okay, हमें अपनी शक्तियाँ अपने पास पहचाननी होंगी. So चलिए, now today we will start with the first topic of our computer, that is history of computer. So here in this, the topics that we are going to discuss, that is written here, that is concept of counting, early counting devices, abacus, Napier spoons, Pascaline, Leibniz calculator, Babbage analytical engine, tabulating machine, Mach, okay, and then is Mach 1, ENIAC, UNIVAC, personal computer and so on. Okay, so these all things we are going to discuss in the session. So here, first of all, we will start with the concept of counting. So why the computer was innovated? Or when it was innovated, when its invention take place, so first, which function was the mostly used function by the computer? Okay, so here we can see concept of counting is there. So I'm starting with the concept of counting. Okay, here it is mentioned, the computer is an electronic machine that touches every aspect of our life, making it fast, easier and comfortable. We rely on computers for most of our daily needs or daily work. तो देखिए, it is being said, okay, the computer electronic machine. So we all know that computer is electronic machine, it works through electricity. Okay, तो इसको चलाने के लिए we need proper electricity. So that's why we need, we call it as an electronic machine that touches every aspect of life. So nowadays computers has play or has become a very important role in human life. Okay, so this is due to only computers that we are able to work easier, faster and comfortably. Okay, so computers had made our work so easy, so comfortable, so fast that in spite of when it takes matlab it can complete a work in a just minute of time. That matlab कोई भी काम जिसको करने में बहुत ज़्यादा टाइम लगता है, सो इट हैज़ द कैपेबिलिटी सो दैट इट कैन कंप्लीट दैट वर्क इन अ वेरी लिटिल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ टाइम. ओके, सो नाउ डेज एज यू आर गोइंग, वी आर गोइंग थ्रू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस स्पेशली, सो नाउ दीज कंप्यूटर्स डजंट मीन ओनली द पर्सनल कंप्यूटर्स विद द कीबोर्ड एंड ऑल, कंप्यूटर्स ऑल्सो इंक्लूड द लैपटॉप्स. ओके, सो दीज आर ऑल्सो कंप्यूटर्स. ओके, दे आर ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, और यू कैन से दिस इज अदर फॉर्म ऑफ कंप्यूटर. So, देखिए, nowadays, as from the last one year, you all are attending, there are so many online classes you are all are attending, okay? आप बहुत सारे ऑनलाइन क्लासेस अटेंड कर रहे हो, and some of you are must be using the mobile phones, and some are using the computer machines, okay? So, computers, laptops, okay? Because you need to learn. So, that means, nowadays, after this COVID-19, most of our work is totally dependent upon these computers. Okay, so that means they have become so important in our lives so that we need these computer in like जैसे हमें खाना चाहिए होता है रोल, so वैसे ही this also became one of the daily need. खाना तो वैसे ज़िंदा रहने के लिए चाहिए, ऐसा नहीं है कि without computers we can't survive. This is not like that, but this computer has a very important role. Okay, it plays a very 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 important role in the human life. Okay, and these computer, due to these innovative, this innovation computer, a person's life has become very easier, comfortable and faster. Okay, so we can do big work in a very minute of time, we can do it easily. So these are various other aspects of computer. Okay, so let's begin with the second paragraph that is given here. Computer has its own history. It has been an combination of efforts and ideas of many people from all over the world. The concept of counting started with the existence of human beings. Okay, so देखिए, अब जैसे कि मैंने आपको बताया कि that everything has its own history. Something, कोई भी चीज़ हो, कोई भी anything, हर चीज़, चाहे वो कोई भी चीज़ हो बेटा, you can take anything. कोई भी चीज़ की पहली ना पहली बार वो चीज़ होती है, दैट एनीथिंग दैट हैपन्स फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, एवरीथिंग हैपन्स फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. कोई भी चीज़ कभी ना कभी पहली बार हुई होगी. सो दैट मीन्स दिस कंप्यूटर, फर्स्टली दिस कंप्यूटर वॉज मेड फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. तो एट दैट टाइम लोगों को लगा होगा पता नहीं क्या है, बट नाउ दे आर प्लेइंग अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन आर लाइफ. इट हैज़ बीन अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ एफर्ट्स एंड आइडियाज ऑफ मैनी पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. सो इट हैज़ बीन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कॉम्बिनेशन of efforts and idea for many people of the world. Okay, ये बहुत सारे लोगों के ideas और efforts का ही result है that today we are having such a great machine among ourselves. The concept of counting started with the existence of human beings. Okay, आपको पता है जो mainly the computer was invented under the concept of counting. Okay, so we use this computers for counting purpose mainly. The counting के लिए mainly हम use करते थे, like we used to these computers to for the counting purposes, like for making the calculations easy, faster, okay, and accurate. These computers were invented, but nowadays it is playing a very important role other than the counting. Dekhe, now we are using computers, calculators for doing the counting, okay, but before that jab calculators nahi the, theek hai, कंप्यूटर्स नहीं, तो उससे पहले देयर वर सेवरल अदर मेथड्स दैट आर इन यू कैलकुलेशंस. सो हियर आई एम स्टार्टिंग द थर्ड पैराग्राफ. देखिए, सो इन द एंशिएंट टाइम, पुराने ज़माने में कौन से मेथड्स थे जो कि यूज़ किए जाते थे फॉर मेकिंग कैलकुलेशन, फॉर काउंटिंग. ओके, सो व्हाट वर द अर्लियर मेथड्स दैट वाज बीइंग यूज्ड फॉर मेकिंग कैलकुलेशंस और फॉर काउंटिंग. In the ancient times, people used to count with the help of stones, pebbles, bones, sticks, fingers, toes, etc. and store the information by making marks on the wall, pillars and the rocks, etc. ओके सो मैंने पुराने ज़माने में क्या होता था कि नाउ वी आर यूजिंग अब अभी मोस्ट ऑफ हम काउंटिंग फिंगर्स पे तो ओके टिल टुडे वी यू डू काउंटिंग ऑन फिंगर्स बट बिफोर दैट द वेरियस अदर मैथड द मैथड्स ऑफ काउंटिंग फॉर काउंटिंग द पीपल यूज स्टोन्स छोटे छोटे पत्थर ओके ओके यू कैन सी हियर इन द पिक्चर एज वेल सो दीज 1 2 3 4 5 पिक्चर्स आर गिवन सो दीज वर द वेरियस मीडियम ऑफ काउंटिंग ओके जो कि हैं दैट इज यूज फिंगर्स सो फिंगर्स तो वी ऑलवेज टिल टुडे चिल्ड्रन यूज फिंगर्स टू फॉर काउंटिंग 1 2 3 ऐसे करके बच्चे काउंट करते हैं ना तो टिल टुडे वी यूज द फिंगर्स द नेक्स्ट इज टोज ओके जो हमारे पैरों के पंजे स्टोन्स छोटे छोटे पत्थर ओके ओके स्टिक्स लकड़ियाँ ओके बड़ी छोटी कोई भी बोन्स हड्डियाँ सो देन अर्लियर पीरियड The people use these mediums for making calculation. Okay, they make their calculation with the help of these various by using these various which various these methods. Okay, इसके अलावा they also use they also store the information. वो information कैसे store? आजकल तो हमें photo click की हमने suppose you want to save the picture of yourself. ओके कि हम फ्यूचर में जब बड़े हो जाएंगे आज से 10 साल बाद सो वी कैन सी द पिक्चर्स ऑफ आर सेल्स एंड आर फ्रेंड्स सो व्हाट दे हम आप क्लिक करते हैं अपने लैपटॉप में या कंप्यूटर में ड्राइव में सेव करके रख देते हैं बट पहले ये सब नहीं था सो एट दैट टाइम द पीपल यूज टू ओके अब हमें कहीं इधर से उधर जाना होता है सो वी ने वी जस्ट टेक द GPS हेल्प ऑफ GPS इफ यू आर गोइंग टू सम अननोन प्लेस सो वी टेक द हेल्प ऑफ GPS ग्लोबल पोजिशनिंग सिस्टम बट पहले लोगों को क्या करना होता था अगर वो कहीं जाते थे वो रास्ते में निशान बनाते हुए जाते थे सो दैट व्हेन दे विल कम बैक सो दैट व्हाइल लुकिंग एट दैट पर्टिकुलर मार्क्स दे कैन रिटर्न टू देयर प्रॉपर प्लेस ओके सो दे यूज टू मेक मार्क्स ओके जो वॉल्स रास्ते में दीवारें या पिलर्स या रॉक्स ओके ट्रीज उनके ऊपर दे यूज टू मेक मार्क्स सो दैट व्हेन दे विल रिटर्न सो दैट दे कैन ईजिली फाइंड द वे ओके सो earlier it was the innovations has taken place but it had taken place step by step okay so ye nahi ki ekdam se gps aa gaya sab ne use kar no so earlier the earlier methods of there were earlier also earlier there was also the methods of counting earlier said the method of marks making marks and all but now the methods of making marks and counting were different from the other one so jo pehle the that was quite And it took lot of time for doing these calculations and making marks. But now everything is on a tap. Okay, if you want to go somewhere, you can just switch on the GPS on your phone, and you and type the desired destination, and you can just get the proper way. Or even कि आपको एक नहीं दो तीन रास्ते दिखा देंगे कि हाँ you can go by this and route, and you will be at your destination by this much time. So they even tell you about the time that how much time period you will going. How much time period it will take to when you need to go to your desired destination okay next in the course of time it become difficult to do bigger and the complex calculation with such subjects so people start thinking of some kind of device which could make their task easier okay बट धीरे धीरे वैन द डिफरेंट लोग जैसे जैसे लोगों को सोचने समझने की शक्ति बढ़ी अर्लियर मैन जो हमारे पूर्वज थे उनका जैसे जैसे सोचने समझने की शक्ति बढ़ी सो दे स्टार्टेड कि दैट दीज मेथड्स दैट वी आर यूजिंग फॉर मेकिंग द कैलकुलेशंस और फॉर मेकिंग मार्क्स मतलब फॉर रिटर्निंग सम प्लेस विद द मेथड्स वी आर यूजिंग दैट इज़ क्वाइट लेंदी एंड इज क्वाइट टाइम टेकिंग So they started thinking about some new methods, so some new techniques, so that they can make their works little bit easier than the previous one. Okay, so they started thinking about inventing more devices so that they can make their task easier. They can do the complex work in the easier way, and it consumes less of time. देखिए आजकल everybody nobody is having the time. चाहे वो कितना भी बड़ा और छोटा हो एवरीबडी इज़ बिजी इन सम अदर थिंग एवरीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू डू एवरी थिंग इन अ वेरी निक ऑफ टाइम कि दैट बस हो जाए झटपट बट No, because everybody is busy in their own lives. So the work is not let, but the time is very less. So you are kids, you have lots of time. But when you will grow, when you grow up, you will came to know that आपके पास काम ज़्यादा है बट द टाइम यू आर हैविंग दैट इज़ वेरी लेस. सो जस्ट लाइक दैट द अर्ली मेंस दे ऑल्सो यूज टू थिंक दैट दिस टाइम द मेथड्स दे आर यूजिंग फॉर डूइंग कैलकुलेशंस फॉर मेकिंग मार्क्स फॉर मेकिंग फाइंडिंग द पर्टिकुलर एरिया और गोइंग समवेयर. सो दैट इज़ क्वाइट वेरी टिपिकल वन कॉम्प्लेक्स वन देन. सो दे स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग कि दैट वी शुड इन्वेंट सच अदर मैथड्स सो दैट वी कैन मेक आर टास्क ईजियर and comfortable. Okay, and we don't need so much of time, or no need to devote so much time for doing that particular work. Okay, so this was done. So they started using thinking about the other methods. So at that time, this is the first calculating device Epictetus was invented. Okay, so at that time, later on, after some period of time, some course of time, so the abacus. Okay, so you must have seen the abacus during your nursery classes, so pre-nursery classes. So the वहाँ पे abacus आपने देखा होगा. So there is nowadays abacus has a very important playing is abacus is playing a very important role in our lives, because now the abacus competitions are being held. Okay, बहुत सारे abacus. Okay, so first calculating device that was used for making calculation was abacus. Okay, आजकल आपने देखा होगा the various abacus competitions are organized by the various institutes. The people they participate, they make wins. Okay, so मतलब this the abacus was the first calculating device that was being used other than the pebbles and the other methods. So this was the first device that was introduced or that was invented for making the calculations easier. Okay, so the abacus was the first calculating device invented about 5000 years ago by the Chinese. Simple calculations like additions and subtraction can be performed using an abacus. It is still in use in the different parts of the world. Okay, so this abacus is the first calculating device, and you know this abacus was invented near about 5000 years ago. Aaj se 5000 saal pehle this abacus device was invented by the Chinese. Okay, simple calculations like addition and subtractions can be performed using an abacus. Okay, so you can perform various simple calculations like addition and subtraction using this abacus. Nowadays even this abacus device is being used. Okay, aaj bhi ye jo abacus device hai that is being used for making calculations karne ke liye aaj bhi ye jo abacus hai that is being used. Okay, so and it is still in use in the different parts of the world. Okay, and these abacus are now being used in the schools as well, preschools especially. So in this preschools today even agar aapko koi chhota bhai behan hai to you just you can unko ye dikha ke bolo ki kya aapke acha in your maths as well. So in the maths as well, the chapter number 1 you are going to study the abacus, about the abacus. So that is a particular math. The abacus is used for making calculation as well as it is also used for understanding the place values. Okay, so we will also be using the abacus in our mathematics chapter number 1. So then you will came to know about the this matlab kitni achhi cheez hai, like so that how easily you can understand the various mathematic concepts. Okay, now who invented this abacus? So the Chinese, they invented this abacus, and they invented this abacus near about 5000 years ago. Aaj se near about 5000 saal pehle the Chinese they have invented this abacus. But still, though it was invented near about 5000 years back, but still it is being used in the different parts of the world. But aaj bhi wo duniya ke bahut sare jagah pe isko use kiya jata hai. As I was giving you the example of the schools, preschools, in which they that is being still used. Okay, so that is abacus. So this abacus is still being used by the people, especially in the schools, preschools, for making different calculation, for making understand. Okay, ताकि बच्चों को the concept of calculation, for making the concept of calculation easier and understandable for the children, this abacus is still being used in the different parts of the world. Okay, now moving next to the Napier bones. Okay, so now who was Napier bones? So Napier bones, what? Sorry, not who. What is Napier bones? Okay, this is also an another calculating device. Okay, that is being used for making the simple calculations. Okay, and this Napier bones one. Okay, so first of all, we'll read the paragraph and then I'll explain it to you that what is the meaning of this and all. Okay, so in 1617, a Scottish mathematician, John Napier, invented a calculating device called Napier bones. This device is a set of rectangular rods marked with a number of them. Okay. Again, I'm going to read it. In 1617, a Scottish mathematician, John Napier, invented a calculating device called Napier bones. This device is a set of rectangular rods marked with number on them. It was meant for simple calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division of numbers. Later on, it was improved to perform division and to find the square roots as well. Okay, so this Napier bones, this is also one of the calculating devices that is being used for performing the basic functions of mathematics. So, dekhiye, as being your maths teacher as well, so you also know that what are the basic functions or the basic calculations in the maths, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. So these four are the four functions or calculations that we do in the maths, mathematics. Okay, so Napier bones, this is another device that is being used for making calculations. And this was this Napier bone calculating device was invented by a Scottish mathematician, John Napier. सो जॉन नैपियर नाम के एक स्कॉटलैंड के एक मैथमेटिशियन थे. सो ही वॉज फ्रॉम स्कॉटलैंड एंड द पीपल ऑफ स्कॉटलैंड दे आर नोन एज स्कॉटिश. तो स्कॉटलैंड के जो लोग हैं उनको स्कॉटिश बोला जाता है. एंड नॉट जॉन नैपियर वॉज वन ऑफ द स्कॉटिश मैथमेटिशियन. वो स्कॉटलैंड के एक मैथमेटिशियन थे. ओके, एंड इन्होंने दिस ही हैज़ इन्वेंटेड दिस नैपियर बोन्स कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइस. ओके, और इन्होंने ये द नैपियर बोन कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइस, दिस डिवाइस वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाई हिम इन द ईयर 1617. उन्होंने ये कब इन्वेंट किया था? 1617. दिस डिवाइस इज अ सेट ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर रॉड्स मार्क्ड विद नंबर्स ऑन देम. और इस डिवाइस में क्या, इट हैज सेवरल रेक्टेंगुलर शेप की रॉड्स हैं. ओके, एंड उसके ऊपर कुछ नंबर्स लिखे हुए हैं. And this Napier bone system is being used for making the basic calculations. So basic calculations ke liye this Napier bones calculating device was being used. So the basic functions, as I've already told you, that is addition, subtraction, and multiplication and division of numbers. But later on isko aur improvise karke, later on it was little bit more improved so that the square roots can also be find from can be easily found. Okay, it can be calculated from it. So that's when you know, dekhi, everything that is invented nowadays is improving. Some innovation has been done. Dekhi, if we take the example of a mobile phone, earlier the mobile phones were of the keypad wale phone the. We used bas kaan gaane baat ki and phone rakh diya. Usse bhi pehle chhodiye, mobile phones se bhi pehle landlines the. Okay, we used to take the landlines. Okay. Then later on mobile phones aaye. Okay, and signal phones actually they were there. Okay, jiski range bahut limited thi. Then later on the mobile phone were invented with which we used to make the simple calls and dial. Okay, then the feature of multimedia came into it, ki matlab you can listen the songs. Later on the touch screen came. Touch screen pe aap jaake kuch bhi kar sakte ho, matlab ye aapko photo click ki hai jo bhi. Ab nowadays the mobile is just another form of computer. You can perform each and every function that is available in the computer in the mobile phones itself. So right now I'm talking with you. Right now I'm just making this video for you all. So this is I'm making on the computer, mobile phone only. So dekhi, nowadays mobile is also one of the basic needs of the people. Okay, aajkal somewhere it is a basic need. Some people take it as their basic need. Some okay. So nowadays, jaise hum, we are using these mobiles most of. Was using attending the online classes using your mobile. So as you can see ki daily kuch na kuch innovations that are being done in the mobile कैटेगरी. सो हर साल कुछ ना कुछ जो मोबाइल की हैं उसमें कुछ ना कुछ इनोवेशन आ रही है कि जिसकी वजह से न्यू फीचर बीइंग इंट्रोड्यूस. सो जस्ट लाइक दैट अबैकस मेन एपीआर बोन्स कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइस. सो दीज कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइसेज these are being invented and in the past now the various innovations are being taken places in this. Chalo, now moving to the third calculating device that was being used or that was being invented, that is Pascaline. Now what is Pascaline? In 1642 a French mathematician named Blaise Pascal invented the first mechanical computing machine known as Pascaline. Okay, It consisted of a box with the movable gears that could add, subtract, multiply and divide the numbers very easily. Okay, so at below you can see the picture of the Pascaline and the Blaise Pascal. Okay, आपको यहाँ पे Pascaline जो दिख रहा है तो ये picture दी हुई है. उनके Blaise Pascal, the inventor of Pascaline, उनकी picture भी दी हुई है. Okay. So the Pascaline is another calculating device that was invented in the year 1642. The Pascaline 1642 invent kiya gaya tha. Okay. And this was in first mechanical computing machine device. Ye sabse pehla mechanical computing device tha. Mechanical means that is calculation through machines kind of. के मैकेनिकल कंप्यूटिंग डिवाइस था जो कि ब्लेस पास्कल ने इन्वेंट किया था और उन्होंने अपने ही नाम के ऊपर ही हैज़ गिवन द नेम दैट इज पास्कलाइन. क्लियर. इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ अ बॉक्स विद मूवेबल गियर्स दैट कुड ऐड सब्ट्रैक्ट मल्टीप्लाई एंड डिवाइड द नंबर्स वेरी इजीली. सो इट हैज़ अ वेरी यूनिक फीचर ऑफ मूवेबल गियर्स. इट हैज़ मूवेबल गियर्स सो इट हैज़ गियर्स ऑन इट. ओके, सो दैट इज़ बींग यूज फॉर मेकिंग सब्ट्रैक्शन, फॉर डूइंग द कैलकुलेशन लाइक सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिविजन and addition as well. Okay, so as you can see this is the third calculating device that was being used during the earlier period. Okay, so here in the update your knowledge, here it is given the principle of Pascaline is still used in the water meter, odometer and the speedometer. जो Pascaline invent हुआ था उसका जो principle है जिसके basis पर उसको बनाया गया था वो आज भी use किया जाता है for measuring the various other calculating devices. Next is the Leibniz calculator. So now we are talking about the Leibniz calculator. In 1692, the more advanced calculating machine named step reckoner was invented by a German mathematician Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz. It could perform all four basic mathematical operations, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So just like the other ones like the abacus, Pascaline and the Napier-Bose, this the Leibniz calculator, this was the fourth calculating device that was invented years back, that in the year 1692. Okay, and this was this calculating device, Leibniz calculator isko bola jata hai, but its full name is Leibniz step rock reckoner. So this was the complete step rock reckoner, this was the name. Okay, and this step Leibniz calculator was invented by the mathematician, ye bhi mathematician the, and his name was Gottfried Wilhelm von Leibniz. So unhone apne hi naam ke upar he has invented this calculating device which is named as step reckoner. Okay, and he belongs to the Germany, so that's what happened. And just like the other ones like the Pascaline, abacus and Napier-Bones, this calculator, Leibniz calculator, can also perform the basic functions of the mathematical operations, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Okay, so this was the various, there are others as well, so that I'll discuss in the next session. So up to this I just give a quick recall. So we have, that is concept, we were doing the history of computer, ki computer ki invention kyun hui, कैसे हुई, वट वर द वेरियस स्टेप्स, हाउ इट हैज़ इन्वेंटेड डे बाई डे, वट वर द वेरियस इनोवेशन एट द डिफरेंट प्लेसेज, दिस ऑल इज गिवन. ओके, सो कैलकुलेशंस के जो अलग अलग मैथड्स दैट वॉज बींग यूज बाई द अर्ली मैन, देन लेटर ऑन वेरियस कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइसेज वर इंट्रोड्यूस बाई द वेरियस पर्सनल्स एंड लेबनीज कैलकुलेटर. ओके, सो दिस इज, यू कैन सी दिस वॉज इनिशियल स्टेज ऑफ inventing some calculating devices. Okay, so these all were the various stages of inventing some calculating devices. Okay, so with this, I'm just ending today's session here. So kindly read after the chapter up to here. And if you are already having any doubt, then you can ask me during the online class. Okay, so with this, I'm just ending this session here only class. So I'll see you again very soon in our next session. So till then, everybody, have a great day.